Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.7 11th question. Here they have given 4 parts. We have to find LCM. In this, smaller number is the factor of the another one number. Next, now we are going to check it. 5, 20. We are going to divide it by 5. 1, 5 is 5. 4 5s are 20, so LCM is equal to 5 into 4 is equal to 20. Next, option B, 6 18, we are going to divide it by common number 3, 2 3s are 6, 6 3s are 18. Now we are going to divide it by 2, 1 2 is 2, 3 2s are 6. LCM is equal to 3 into 2 into 3 is equal to 3 2s are 6, 6 3s are 18. Now option C, 12, 48, we are going to divide it by 2 because last digits are divisible by 2, so we are taking this number. 6 2s are 12, 2 4s are 2, 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8. Now we are going to divide it by 2. 3 2s are 6, 12 2s are 24. Now we are going to divide it by 3. 1 3 is 3, 4 3s are 12. So now we are going to find LCM. LCM is equal to 2 into 2 into 3 into 4 is equal to 2 2s are 4, 4 3s are 12, 12 4s are 48. We got that larger number. Next, option D, 9 and 45, we are going to divide it by 3. 3 3s are 9, in 4 1 3 is there, remaining 1 15, 5 3s are 15. Now we are going to divide it by 3. 1 3 is 3, 5 3s are 15. So LCM is equal to 3 into 3 into 5 is equal to 3 3s are 9, 9 5s are 45. So 45 is the larger number in the given value. So what we understand in these 4 options, smaller number is a factor of the larger number, and the larger number is LCM of the given number. So now we are going to find what we observed is LCM of the given numbers. LCM of the given numbers is the larger of the two numbers. You can check it here. 5 is a factor of 20. 20 is multiple of 5. There is a relation. That's all. We proved this. That's all, students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.